Hi, my name is Scott, and this is How to LumiLor. This How to LumiLor is going to take a look at how to paint your wires. For most traditional fields of LumiLor, you have two connection sites, one for your back plane and one for the bus bar. On things like fenders, you don't want your connection site to be a tab on here. You want to be able to hide it up underneath the piece. So in order to do that, we basically paint the wire around an edge to meet the connection site. Right angle corners should be rounded and rough edges should be sanded smooth as shown here. For this demonstration of how to paint a wire, we just used the standard flat panel and then wrapped the bus bar and back plane connection sites around to the back. Now we see Joe painting the wires here as he shoots the bus bar stage. When you're painting a wire, you're basically applying backplane material in the same way you would shoot your bus bar, aiming for 5 to 20 ohms of resistance. Now here we see Joe lighting up the piece to finish it. Now here you see where you normally would put the tab for your back plane and the bus bar. In this case, it's simply been wrapped around the back and then the connection sites are here. As usual, if you have any questions, leave them in the comments below or you can email us at support@lumilor.com.